Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, we're here getting to the closing, another day here at Demo Tours. Hey, I got one of the divers who've been just coming out, came all the way down from Canada to enjoy Vancouver, correct?
Vancouver it is.
All right, sir, so how was the dive?
About usual for this time of year, it's, as far as visibility, it was pretty low, but the dives themselves were good. It was kind of nice just trying out the new Blue Heat. I was nice.
Stay warm.
It was warm.
Hey, I tell you what, I'm so excited. The Blue Heat, can't beat it when it comes to a dry suit. Keeps you nice and warm, don't feel anything. Hey.
No, it's especially the hands. That's where I normally notice it, is the hands. They get, you get a little bit of compression there. They tend to cool down quite a bit, even when they're staying dry. So just to feel that warmth. About 75% power was just kept me nice and comfortable.
Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. So how was your visibility down there while you were diving?
Oh, 5 feet.
5 feet.
Yeah.
But you know, with the Blue Heat, you can hang out, right?
Yeah.
Stay down there a little bit longer than you normally would, especially staying warm.
Definitely. Yeah, definitely.
Oh, hey, I'm glad you came down. I'm sure you enjoyed it. We're here with Dive News Network and joined this tour with the demo tour from DUI. Things are going great. Hey, beautiful weather too, huh? What do you think about that?
West Coast this time of year, this is awesome. This is beautiful. So just an awesome day.
How many dives did you have today?
Just